Lady Margaret, she lay on her fine feather bed, as midnight hour grew near, when a ghostly form came to her room, and to her it did appear, appear, and to her it did appear. Are you my father, the king, she said? Are you my brother, John? Or are you my sweetheart, William, she said? Come home from Scotland along, along, coming home from Scotland along. I'm not your father, the king, he said. I'm not your brother, John. But I am your sweetheart, William, he said. Come home from Scotland along, along, coming home from Scotland along. Give you back the plighted troth or any such a thing until you take me to my father's hall, where oft times we have been, where oft times we have been. Father's hall, and as they entered in, the gates flew open of their own free will, to let young William in, to let young William in. Give you back the treasure trove or any such a thing until you take me to yon high churchyard and marry me with a ring, and marry me with a ring. So he took her then to yon high churchyard, and as they entered in, the gates flew open of their own. In heaven may your soul find rest, for the winds do blow and the moon cock crows, and it's nearly breaking day, and it's time that the living should depart from the dead. So now my love,